don't sing along, I'll be very disappointed, because the last time we were here, you guys sang along, and it's kind of a song that, while I appreciate that lots of people like it, and Sarah really peer pressures me to play it, I find it very boring, so I would... Mainly just because I was young when I wrote it, I didn't put a bridge in, I didn't change the chords ever. It's just... So if you sing, though, I take joy in hearing your angelic voices, and it helps keep me on track, so... Here's a song called Where's the Good Go? I'd like to dedicate it to all the Grey's Anatomy fans who literally, people watch the show and discover us every day. It's absolutely amazing. I say a prayer to Shonda Rhimes every single night. Literally every single night. I'm an atheist, but I do pray to her. So this one's for Shonda.
Me and